We have an outstanding patient population for clinical care. We serve the underserved. We also serve women throughout the Indianapolis region at numerous hospitals and facilities.
Our three main clinical sites are at Eskenazi Hospital, the IU Health Hospitals, including Methodist Hospital and University Hospital. Our residents rotate through all of three of these hospitals every 5 weeks on various services.
Our labor floor this year will be moving over to Riley Hospital, and we will have a full complement of maternal fetal medicine physicians, prenatal diagnosis, and the care of mothers and newborns at Riley Hospital.
Eskenazi Hospital is a county hospital. This hospital is largely funded by county tax dollars. I think it really speaks volumes about our medical community that we have the nicest facility in the entire state for our most underserved population. Eskenazi is really the heart and soul of our residency program, and we are very proud to have our residents work and serve this population.
We get up in the morning, come in and round on our patients. We all go to sign out together where the night's team kind of tells the day's team what happened overnight. Most of the days we have scheduled procedures, so the second year gets to do all the repeat C-sections and lots of planned procedures, D&Cs, things like that. And then the rest of the day is just spent managing laboring patients.
I'm on the GYN team right now. I do some minor cases, which is like hysteroscopies, tubal ligations, just a couple of the smaller cases.
I'm the chief of labor and delivery, so I'm in charge of three lower level residents. We have an intern, a second year, and a third year, and myself. My day is pretty much filled with kind of watching over and helping out whenever we need it. But in general, I am double scrubbing all the surgeries.
Because we have such a strong minimally invasive GYN division, you do get a lot of vaginal hysterectomies. You do get a lot of laparoscopic hysterectomies.
Our residents are incredibly well-trained clinically. It is not unheard of for our residents, third-year residents, to have 30 to 40 vaginal hysterectomies.
Residents are trained as phenomenal surgeons. That is the baseline that everyone comes out of here with.